We are very fortunate to have with us again today three young ladies who happen to be the number one singing group in the entire nation.
Isn't that great?
And they've got a great story to tell about what they've done with some of the money. And you know, their parents have benefited by this.
And
it's wonderful to hear something like this. They're currently at the Latin Casino. They are the Supremes. Welcome, them.
Run here. Francis and in our neighborhood. And somehow we all wanted to be, after a while, I decided we wanted it to be our career. Uh-huh. So there we went to record.
You want to hear something just great that you probably won't read about? All of these young ladies, because of their tremendous success, have purchased homes for their mothers and fathers. Isn't that great?
All of us have such large families. There's 12 kids in Florence's family. There's
Raise six your hand, in Florence. 12 kids in your family?
There's six in mine and three in Mary's.
That's 19 children.
Yes.
I hope those houses have lots of room.
Yes, they do. They're
Good.
Big houses.
They have yards and everything?
Mm-hmm.
You have dogs?
We got new dogs this time. We couldn't have dogs
great.
Before.
Oh, that's great. Now, the next song, if you want to hear, friends, about success, am I correct in saying that this record has been on the market about three weeks?
Three weeks.
Sold over 2 million copies already.
Mm.
And it's called?
I Hear a Symphony.
On Motown, right?
That's right.
The Supremes, I Hear a Symphony. You also hear a cash register, I think.
Whenever you're near a symphony, a tender melody, every time your lips meet mine,
baby,
baby, when I hear a symphony, a tender melody, pulling me closer, closer to your arms, then suddenly
Oh,
course the kids all need new shoes. At a bridge club on Tuesday night, he goes out with the boys and gets tarred. It's a day that makes me glad. Queen of the whole.
Keep it going.
They give me tips on the horse.
It's been great having you here again. The Supremes, everybody. Robert Cummings.
Double considerations for the Mike Douglas Show, supplied by Pan Am, world's most experienced airline. Pan Am, first around the world.
Bacon and eggs and bacon. Poor kids from 1, 2, 3, 4. Pretty soon there'll be one more lover. Sundays I'm mighty glad I send the kids to his mom and dad. It's a